do a face-off?
I got scared, bro. It's just a joke.
I know.
Hey, Roger. What's up? You're back from Russia.
Yes.
What do you say about Mayweather announcing that he's coming back to fight Pacquiao?
I say it's a smart money move. Why not? Why wouldn't you? You're the best ever. If I play Mayweather, Manny's going to get paid. He can maybe handle his tax problems after that.
True. How you been though? How's life?
Good, man. Life is good. It's working.
Grinding. You're looking skinny.
Russia, man. Drinking water, eating right. It was beautiful.
Nice people.
Great people.
Now.
Met my Russian brother over there. It was awesome. Awesome.
Fernando, really quick. One question. What do you say about Mayweather announcing that he's coming back in December?
Mayweather's gonna kill him.
Gonna kill him?
Kill him. He's killing him. He's a money made.
He's gonna make a lot of money in the process.
It's what?
Really sick.
Legend. That is a legend. That's Fernando Vargas. Right. The
cheers.
Legend.
You don't have a chef like ours yet.
You like Fernando?
Oh, I love him.
At least take back, man.
Good morning.
So who wins tonight, bro?
It's a great fight. I'm not sure.
50-50. You got Canelo?
He can pull it off.
No, so did he faint after the wins or what? Like,
no, the chair. No. The chair wasn't stable. It was a shitty chair. We'll see if he wins. We'll see. Hey, last thing, Roger, who wins tonight?
You know, the thing with that is that Triple G won last time. And they gave it to Canelo.
Okay.
Canelo knows what he did. He knows he was doing some dirty stuff, and he just tried to prolong it. All they're doing is prolonging it and making it more difficult for Triple G. I'm going for Triple G, but I think if it goes decision, I'm going to give it to Canelo. Triple G has to knock it out.
Tell people where to follow you, Roger.
At Roger Romo. At Roger _ Romo.
There you have. Raise your following. PeaceDudeReporting.com. You know what's the next step? Fernando, punch me one time. You know when the fans ask to punch one time?
Oh, yeah.
It's actual face-offs. Then you're going to have a bunch of bodies on the floor over here. You want one punch? Just one punch? Right? People start with face-offs?
People, yeah.
Hey, do you want Fernando to punch you one time just to see how hard he is?
No. Fuck no.